this stretch is trying to have stronger finishes with the upper body, the lats, the arms, a little bit more focus on a somewhat more aggressive finish with the upper body, seeing if that helps us stay buried.